nation qualifiers. Australia, Qatar, China, Saudi Arabia, Uzbekistan, Thailand, Korea, Japan. These 8 countries will battle it out. Which one of them will get the chance to take on the world in the finals? And look, there's Inazuma National carrying the hopes of the nation on their youthful shoulders.
So this day has finally come.
Do us proud, young Mark.
It's been quite a journey, has it not?
It's time to take on the whole world. I'm so excited I can burst.
I can't believe it's really happening, Mark. Give it your all.
Mark, Evans.
Thank you.
So, Mark, here we are at last. Make us proud out there today. It's time for Japan to take on the world.
Thank you. are in the next round, see?
This Japanese team interests me. But they have more than their fair share of problems.
Eh? Che cosa? Problems?
For one thing, at least one of them is still not playing to his full ability. They think they can take on the world carrying dead weight like that. They're in for an unpleasant surprise.
Next up, we take on the team from Qatar, the Desert Lions. But while we're giving it our all on the pitch, there's something holding Austin back. Find out what it is in The Tiger Awakens. Come on, Austin, tell us all about it.